Hi my dear friends, this is Rayan. You are watching HSC Expert YouTube channel. Today our topic is hard work, hazards and precautions. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe our channel and press bell icon. Also activate notification tab. Then only you will get notification when we upload HSC related videos. Thank you. Let us start video now. My dear friends, in this video we are going to discuss about hard work in detail. What is hard work, hard work examples, hard work hazards and precautions. Friends, you will understand here what is hard work. Hard work is any activity or process that generates a source of ignition. This could be through a flame, heat or a spark. Hard work can be direct. For example, the equipment or tool creates a flame. Other time it may be indirect. For example, using an abrasive wheel to cut metal produces spark. Friends, also we can define hot work as any activity generates heat, spark and flame, considered as a hot work. Examples of hot work like welding, grinding, gas cutting, soldering and brazing. These all are example for hot work. Hot work hazards. There are some specific hot work hazards like risk due to toxic gases and fumes generated while welding or gas cutting. Fire or explosion started by flame, sparks and hot material from the activities. Electrical shock from arc welding equipment. Burn hazards due to heat generated while welding or gas cutting. Weld beaded particles or slag entering unprotected eyes during chipping. Inhalation of dangerous welding fumes. Falling gas cylinders. Exposure to harmful ultraviolet rays and infrared light. Flash eyes. Slip, trip and fall hazards from welding hoses and shop equipments. These all are specific hazards for hot work. Hot work precautions. Hot work will start with a valid hot work permit. If it is inside refinery, then need to provide welding habitat. Continuous gas monitoring carried out at hot work surrounding area. Make sure that all equipment is in good operating order before work starts. Wet the area with water and pressurized fire water hoses to be kept near the hot work area. Inspect the work area thoroughly before starting and combustible material to be removed from the welding point. Keep the certified and valid fire extinguisher near the hot work area. Trained and experienced certified fire watcher should be present at workplace. All welding machines must be connected with GFCI ground fault circuit interrupter or ELCB earth leakage circuit breaker and approved spark arrestor. All welding machines must be grounded with static earthing device. All cable must be properly insulated and electrode holders, plugs and sockets must be in good condition. The equipment or pipe spool should be supported on a secured and firm base during welding or grinding. Remove any spilled grease, oil or other any flammable liquids. Make sure that the first aid boxes are available and easily accessible. All valves, flanges, drains, canal, where gas leaks or presence of flammable atmosphere is possible should be covered. Inspect the area following work to ensure that wall surfaces, studs, wire or dirt have not heat up. If combustible cannot be moved, cover them with fire resistant blankets or shields. Protect gas line and equipment from falling sparks, hot materials and objects. Eliminate explosive atmosphere or do not allow hot work. Shut down any process that produces combustible atmospheres and continuously monitor the area for accumulation of combustible gases before, during and after hot work. After completion of the hot work, at least 30 minutes keep fire watch until hot surfaces become cool.